what's up for discussion.
Ah, a fellow wanderer. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly sweet.
Powdered iron vine. Most monsters will think twice before making a meal of me. An old hunter's trick. If you can't mask your scent, spoil it. Sharp steel is not proof against all the monsters of this world, my friend. A sharp wit will serve you better if you're to bargain with the lady of this house. That is why you came to her lair, I take it, to bargain. Because this is her domain. If you're here, it's because it suits her. Her kind have hidden among us since the first darkness. And their knowledge is matched only by their spite. Know how to ask, and they'll share that knowledge. If you're fool enough to pay their price. Whatever's easiest to lose, and the hardest to do without. But the thing I hunt has gone to ground. If she can tell me how to draw him out, I'll pay whatever she asks. Scream, turn, run the other way, that's what I'd like to say. But bad as she is, I'm betting whatever drove you to her door is worse. So instead, know you're outmatched. Know what you're willing to give. And mind your manners.
What's next? I bet it is a talking.
Ah, a fellow wanderer. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of some...
An old hunter's trick. If you can't mask your scent, spoil it. Perhaps that's why I've survived so long. You would be wise to look past... That is why you came to her lair, I take it. To bargain. Truly, then you know what she is, what she can do. You're wise to walk away, but I cannot. The thing I hunt has gone to ground. If she can tell me how to flush him out, I'll pay whatever price she asks. Truth is like a blade, my friend. We can arm ourselves with it, or just as easily find it pressed against our throat. I would not put you in danger. A kind offer, but to accept it would be no kindness at all, I assure you. Besides, I must survive what waits in that house. One terror at a time, hmm? Go ahead. The lady of the house.
No time to rest. Maybe I need more pockets. Path lies before me. What's hiding here?
You are as thick as this is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Has that...
Look. Look. Stop. Please.
What is that?
Wait!
As you edge...
Look.
What is this stop. Place?
Please.
Dear, wish never to lay eyes on her family again.
Don't stop, please.
Wait.
No,
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through, not again. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladin weapons brandished, they screams of terror.
You let them in?
Weapons brandished, they screams of terror. Yeah. Screams of terror. Yeah. The door stays silent. The door shudders, imagining its wooden frame cracking. You see the hag. She walks through with a jerk. You're pulled from the vision. You feel the presence within.
Away! Don't look. Don't! Stop. Please. Please! Away! Away! No. No! Don't look. Mustn't look, mustn't see! Me. Dead. Dead! Flesh rotten, bone shining! Ethel said. Said to look! Just gods, don't hurt me! Oh, please, 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 please! No! For mind dripping, flesh peeling, mind flap. No!
Mind flare.
Don't.
No, look.
My gentle lord. He wished to know what was to come.
Stop. Please.
You feel the barest hint of life.
Don't look. Stop. Please. Please! Wait. Away! Don't look.
Ahead.
What should I do?
Metacatrix.
I'll break them into the bones.
Another day, another night.
Open up.
press ahead.
We can keep going a little longer now. What's next, I wonder? must keep going.
Still alive, so that's progress. Very well.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
What's cooking?
Onward. Ever onward.
Trap. Let's go!
lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Don't be shy.
Eager for battle.
This way.
There! In the cage! Die in a fire! Han!
Can't afford to stay idle.
Illusion.
Wanna dance?
Thank you.
make you angry!
On I go.
There! In the cage!
I've got a long road ahead.
Indolence breeds madness.
Attention!
Kick your bloody head in!
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
You come to my home. I'll rip your I'll use your blood to I'll keep you alive until I've I'll bring you back!
Stop it! Please!
You want the girl so bad? Find them!
Won't last.
Got to press on.
Oh, oh, oh. Само ви е светло мути.
Кад си пуснеш W-то, не можеш да контролираш.
Да.
Какво? Чово ще ма да. Ой,
то сме. Какъв е?
Смятате ви стабилно сте ги напляскали? Беше много приятно, ма ние много ги пляскаха на флекс. Ей, ти днес имаш само една загуба и то стринта. Като си цъкал сам. Не цъкай сам. Ма не бе, ти много стабилно си Кирил бе. 15-3, 10-2, 8-6, 9-4, 8-6, what the fuck.
Ей бе, тосък, брат, чурал се.
Clever clubs.
Да, брат, наистина. Ма той ви... Да ви правя някой questionable play, само все пак. Имам и 30% winner in jungle. Много яко, як старт. Ма той ще е много трудно като цял срещу Декс. Ето е додж. Тя няма кънтър пик този гиба. Аз ли да дължа или ти? Ти дължава ли с днеска? Е, да, ама той ще се уяде, брат, late game и те имат много след late game и че направят. И няма и брат, брат, смисъл имам и този тролер, дето ще направи. Как на нас са пада, бах ти кучето? Моят голям си куче. И никой не дожна, what the fuck, и са тия хора, бе? Ама, в смисъл, ти дожна, обаче никой друг не дожна. Те бяха готови да рядат с Леона. Ма то е много добра стратегия да пикнеш някакъв трол и да чакаш те да дължат. Давай, давай ти кучетата. Брат, си вече Emerald 2. Да.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Да. Кучетата на Естрорх. Ма те всички брая ли фидват, бе, брат, аз трам. Той толки, бе, да се рупи. Има 40% winrate, брат. От 60 000 игри. Бъзга са. 3 дамер има 20 000 игри. Четири пъти повече. Где Израел? Аз ти да отстигнеш го харесвам. Много е мощен. Да. Ма, ултам, оле, гейм, много съм спарава. Да. Много кура. В този пак ще е век смит, мое, защото пак банал взет. Да. Варо Смит. Трок съм по-добър, колко срещу Варос. Ай, ги напласкаме, Дани.